Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel, and today the new Star Wars crossover event is over. I mean, not over, it's just begun. So you get a 250 gold login bonus, Jedi Knight title. I didn't watch too much Star Wars. Oh god, they're all mythic crossovers. We got a crossover for a crossover. Weirdest thing. The cape animation? Huh? Custom Katara's light attack? Bro, I gotta see these. Oh, look. We got two Ezio crossovers. And a Val, which I... And Ahsoka? Or is it... Those guitars are... That's cursed. Custom light attack. Custom guitars light attack. Custom light attack. I wanna see that Darth Vader one, though. We're gonna go in training. Take a look at all this stuff. So that's, Val. They look out of place. Like their heads. Yeah, I think we should look at Ahsoka. Right? Ahsoka. Ahsoka. Hold on. Okay, that's pretty insane. Oh, the sounds, guys. This is amazing, guys. It's weird that I'm playing swords except with guitars. It's awesome. Sick. Hold on, wait. There we go. Alright, let's... I really like Ahsoka. If I were to buy one of these with this, it'd probably be Ahsoka. Let's try Obi-Wan. This is Val, so I'm a bit more comfortable rather than Azuri, though I'm also pretty good at Azuri. Yeah, the head, it looks wrong. That's lame. Give me the laser beams. Oh, I wonder if Darth Vader gets a red one. Oh, that's sick. Father, Alright, pretty cool. Anakin, yeah. Oh, that's why Darth Vader has the same crossover as Anakin. I'm pretty sure they're like the same people or something, right? I think the the coolest one. And the orb sound effect and the sword sound effect don't go together. They should make it something else. Alright, let's try Darth Vader. Oh, wow. Oh, he does get a red saber. Oh, the cape. I imagine a lot of people are going to be buying Darth Vader just because of the sword. That's the easiest crossover ever. They do the same thing, it's different colored. Let's try. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Oh, I really want Ahsoka. Are the sabers actually different? Oh, they are. Yeah, and I'd probably end up using Ahsoka the most too, plus the Katara's, which are just amazing. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Oh yeah, Charged OG is back if you guys want to watch the Twitch streams for Brawlhalla. Oops. Alright, anyways, let's try the new Brawl of the Week. Oh wait, no, I didn't review everything in store, it did the crossovers. Alright, obviously the crossovers, emotes? Oh, let's see. Is Guardian Shoto lightsabers? The steel? Yeah. Does it make the sounds though? That's what matters. 140. If they make the sounds, yeah, I'd do that. Hold up, let's see if they make the sounds. A spear one? That's a spear legend. Let's try Wushang. Where is the spear? Yeah. Let's see if the spear, makes a sound, I'm so buying it. Or even, well, if the spear that does, then obviously the other ones do, too. So, what? Oh crap, what'd I do? Oh, this is dodge bomb. I'm actually not too bad at this. My R1's sticky though, so. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Alright, whatever. No. Boom. Alright. Let me get a spear. Oh, that does! It does! I hope they don't make all crossovers mythic from now on. The SIG sounds, obviously. If they somehow did that for a spear, that'd be insane. Let's see what else there is. Yeah, it's just those three. Alright, so, what is it? No, it's not true. They've got the guitars, the spear, and the sword. Alright, I don't know what that is, but it's key. Like Chica. C3PO sweat. Darth Vader. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. That's kind of lame. The second is nice. I'd probably buy that one. Let me see if I just had it sitting around. Alright, let's try out the Brawl of the Geek. High Grounds and Epic 1v1 Duel Above the Fires. There's a new map? Oh, Rising Lava! I like that they've been doing like custom maps like that. I'll do Volkov, sure. Didn't even think about the new map. What? What? Hold up, Rising Lava? Oh, this is sick. Oh, wow. Oh, it deals you damage, that's so cool. Ah! Ah! Ah, the stupid sword. Okay, that's pretty cool. I hope okay, the lava does drain. Somebody's gonna do some like crazy combo or something with the lava, like where it's just like infinite bounce or some crap. I'm sure somebody will find out something stupid. thing. And you can't even get a weapon. Oh! Never mind, I guess you can! What? I honestly love that. I hope it's like this normally. Like, say you're just playing with your friends, you know? There's more platforms lower down here? Oh, not what I thought. Oh, a combo! What? He caught it. Let's go. Woo-wee. Awesome map. That's my favorite map. If it actually does that normally. I mean, the Crumbling Chasm one does, so. Or the Apocalypse map. That one does, so why shouldn't that one? If anything, that one's better. See, the thing about Brawlhalla now is it's not... I like the original, you know? Where nothing was, like, extremely crazy. There's no mythic crossovers that completely change a character. But even custom SFX now. Ah. Combo. Oh, let's go. Oh. I have the high ground now. Actually, I have to look super low ground. I have the end of the ground now. Ah! What? Yeah, see, I told you there'd be some combos. Okay. Oh. 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 Bye. Yeah, there's some legends that are gonna be insane on this. Woo-wee! I've never seen anybody use that emote, that's so weird. Oh, and the guys, reason I've been not posting lately is because I've been waiting for this, but and some of my videos for some reason just don't upload. So I'm gonna try to start uploading again. What is the scythe skin? Actually, I don't know.
I have the high ground now. Aw, I meant to do the flag one. Oh, come on. Oh.
I spend way too much money on this game.
I already do, and I have like nothing. Yeah, he was pushing it. Oh, this is horrifying. Now that's the smallest 1v1 in the game. On that one platform. Ah! Oh, yes. Ah! As an oopsie. Oh my god. I remember why I hate gyros now. Oh my god. Woo-wee. Woo-wee. Alright guys, that's all for this. Oh, springy sports. Alright guys, that's all for this. I'm going to have so much fun, and I'll see you on the next one. Goodbye.